Shame and pride that is external is false. Shame and pride should be internal. In other words, God made a world of evil to correspond to the world of good. They work in the same concept, just in different directions. Shame and pride in the world of evil is how others think of me. Shame and pride in the world of good is how I think of myself based on my behavior. Is it good or is it bad? Not does it look good or does it look bad. Is it good? Is it kind or is it cruel?